There was an old man lived in a wood, as you may plainly see, and he said he could do more work in a day than his wife could do in three. If that be so, the old woman said, to this I will agree, that you will stay at home a day, whilst I will guide the plough. Now you must brew, and you must bake, and you must clean the churn, and you must watch the little boys, for afraid themselves would burn, and you must comb their little heads, and pick the bed of fleas, so that when I come home at night I may lie down at ease. And you must feed the little pigs that live in yonder sty, and you must milk the tiny cow, for fear she would run dry, and you must wind the spool of yarn that I spun yesterday, and you must watch the bracket hen, for afraid she'd lay astray. Now the old woman took the whip in her hand and went to guide the plough, and the old man took the pail in his hand and went to milk the cow. But Tiny hinched and Tiny pinched and Tiny cocked her tail, and Tiny gave the old man such a kick that he overturned the pail. Tiny, Tiny, oh Tiny, my pretty, stand still, for if e'er I milk you ever again, 'twill be sorely against me will. He went to watch the bracket hen, for afraid she'd lay astray, but he forgot the spool of yarn his wife spun yesterday. He went to feed the little pigs that live in yonder sky. He hit his head against the beam, which soon made the blood to fly. 'Twas then he swore by the sun and the moon and all the stars in heaven that his wife could do more work in a day than he could do in 7.